you know, after the exam, there's about, I would say about 360 students nationwide who take this American Board of Orthodontics. And after our students use this flipped classroom method using Maizey, when I compare this cohort's performance on the board examination to the past 3 years cohorts that did the traditional method, the students performed average, the third quintile. And this cohort, although there is an N of 7, the results show that they were either in the first or the second quintile, and for a lot of the domains that we went over. So they were highly successful. I think Gen AI tools like Maizey is a valuable tool that's going to be sustainable. There's a world before Gen AI and there's a world after Gen AI. As far as Maizey is concerned, I think it's important to have access to information. And you have to have access to reliable information that can be sourced, referenced, and cited. That is the most important thing about Maizey. Basically, the entire course for 20 hours in the winter semester, 7 students, the entire course, and they used it. And they used it, it cost a total of $40. If your material is on Canvas, it is so easy and effective. It'll really save a lot of time for you to do other things that you might be interested in as faculty. All of my colleagues who have used it really like it, and I don't think they could do without that for that class. Students find it to be efficient. If there's one word about Maizey, it will make you more efficient.